It doesn't matter. It's not like I'm seeing anyone. There's just a guy.
A guy that goes to Greendale? Is it the Russian guy that looks like a short Johnny Depp?
It doesn't matter.
Is it the guy who looks a little like Vince Vaughn but smells a lot like fish?
I don't want to talk about it.
Well, I have someone in my life that I'm happy to talk about.
Again, with the Jesus.
Jesus is always in my life, but things have been looking better every day with my ex-husband.
Is it the guy that looks like Anderson Cooper but with the soul patch and the ponytail?
No.
Is it Black Michael Chiklis?
No.
And white George Foreman?
You guys are talking about the same person. He's biracial, his name is David, and he's a human being.
Guys, stop guessing. It's not a thing at all. It's just a friend. Change the subject.
Let's get back to who Annie's in love with. Is it Fat Neil?
Blue Streak?
Optimus Prime?
Okay, even I know some of these are Transformers.
Who cares who it is? Let's just study.
Study what? We haven't had a first class yet.
Well, can we talk about something other than Annie's love life?
We could talk about my love life.
Is it Jean-Claude Van Overbite?
We should really start learning people's names.
I agree with Brown Jamie Lee Curtis.